Select the shapes icon and notice the 8 figures that appear. You can select any of these shapes, or you can select the line with dashes, which will bring up a very robust list of geometric shapes and digital manipulatives that you can select and bring into your math space. There are many different opportunities for students to show their understanding of the mathematical concepts. There are plenty of STEM items also, such as pulleys, switches, fuses, etc. Let's move to the next button to the right and explore Smart Shapes. Smart Shapes provide opportunities for you, the user, to really manage what you want to do with a Smart Shape tool. For example, you can select a protractor, insert it into the space, and then go into the menu to alter its settings. The same can be said for the other objects available here. Select the clock, for example. You can then go to your whiteboard to click and drag your mouse to make the clock the size that you would like. Click on the clock once it has been drawn, and then look to your right menu bar. You can change the time, add a second hand, or change the numbers to Roman numerals. You do not get these same types of menu options with items in your shapes drawer. This is only allowed in your Smart Shapes.